Today we are smoking acorn squash.
You have to try this smoked acorn squash. It's so tasty. It smokes in about 1.5 to 2 hours at 225 degrees Fahrenheit in the Traeger. I have this really tasty combination of ingredients that you put on while it smokes. So there's some maple syrup, some salt, cinnamon, and a little spice from chipotle powder in there. It's so good. Get the full recipe at Sip Bite Go. Cheers!